there's nothing I can do while I read the latest from the breaking story on the news. People swear, they say it's fake, and look up to our leader as he speaks from a mind so bleak. He preys on his believers. Everyone's bitter, pointing their fingers, seeing the worst in each other. But people are not their skin or their god or who they claim they're. Or in fear, and live to be kind and free, to do unto each other as you'd have them do unto you, united undercover. The world is falling.